Espero que lo disfrutes, mi chapalito.
Oh boy! Nutella sandwiches with the crust cut off! Mama really does love us.
One of us at least.
Pardon me?
She only cooks with love when you're around. Every other time of the year she leaves to starve and fend for herself.
I'm pretty sure she just leaves food in the fridge when you guys are busy.
That sounds like another one of her lies!
It's the truth!
Shut up, punk! Next thing you'll tell me is I'm too lazy to move shit!
I wasn't gonna say that.
Good then.
I was gonna say that if you move anything from the front of the fridge, then you'd probably find what she made in the back.
Do you want to die today?
Me gusta la reggae.
That's what I thought, punk.
Are you guys gonna finish those sandwiches?
Where the hell did he come from?
Don't worry about it, he's non-canon.
Of course he's not Nick Cannon. That guy sucks ass.
I didn't say Nick Cannon, I said non-canon.
What does that mean, punk?
It means he's not actually here.
What? I guess you can't eat our sandwiches.
But it also means that anything he does now won't matter in the long term.
So?
No consequences.
Well, in that case, I'm gonna eat all the pizza in this house! And there's nothing you can do to stop me!
We don't have any pizza!
Well, then ask Bob to order me a pizza so I can eat in front of you both! Without a napkin!
Wait, what about Bob?
The months that you are gone are when he is at his weakest.
Alicia! Por favor! I'm starving!
Eat shit, Jorge.
Is it because the chapalito isn't here anymore? Because I can get you a new one!
Yo no quiero uno nuevo.
I'll do anything you want, Alicia. I can change!
¿Estás diciendo que me puedes ayudar a limpiar la cocina?
I'll do anything else?
Pues ya... Perdiste, platanazo.
No.
No, please.
No, con Miércoles.
Ah, much better.